Good morning, students. In today's video, we are going to discuss the next disadvantaged group, that is refugees and internally displaced persons. The short form to this is IDPs. We'll be using IDPs in place of internally displaced persons. Now, first we need to understand the definition of refugee. According to Article 1A of United Nations Convention on Refugee 1951, a refugee means any person who, owing to well-founded fear of being persecuted for reasons of race, religion, nationality, membership of a particular social group or political opinion, is outside the country of his nationality. Suppose a person is having a fear or a threat to his or her life in his own home country, and the reason could be anything. It could be race, or it could be religion, or the nationality, or some membership to a particular group, or anything else. So in that scenario, if that person goes to some outside country and is unable, or owing to such fear, is unwilling to avail himself of the protection of that country, that is because of that fear, that person do not want to go back to his or her own home country, or who not having a nationality, and obviously in that outside country that person is not a citizen, and being outside the country of his former habitual residence, is unable, or owing to such fear, is unwilling to return to it, and because of all these reasons that person is not ready to leave that other nation and go back to his or her home country. So this is the definition of refugee. Such a person will be known as refugee. Now we'll see the definition of IDP. According to UN Principles of Internal Displacement, an IDP is defined as: internally displaced persons are the persons or groups of persons who have been forced or obliged to flee. Either they have been pressurized to move from their home place, or the circumstances have become in such a scenario, say for example, whatever happened in Kashmir, when Kashmiri migrants left their homes in Kashmir and went to other places in their own country. So that is, they were obliged to flee or to leave their homes or places of habitual residence. Earlier they used to live in Kashmir, later on they were not safe over there, so they need to leave that place. In particular, as a result of or in order to avoid the effect of armed conflict, the reason could be anything, as we discussed in previous slide also. Here also reason could be some armed conflicts or some situations of violence, or it could be violation of their human rights or any other natural or man-made disaster. So in that scenario, the difference is they have not crossed the international recognized state border, that is they have migrated from their home place to some other place within the country. That is, they are still the citizens of that particular country. This is the difference between refugee and internally displaced person. Refugees are not the citizen of that country in which they have taken a shelter, but IDPs are the persons who are still the citizen of same country. They have only migrated from one state to another state. Now, what could be the causes of such displacement in both the scenarios, either refugees or IDPs? The first reason I discussed in previous slide also could be armed conflict. Other one is violence. Then their human rights would have been violated in that particular area, or some disaster. That disaster could be natural disaster or any man-made disaster. Then other than that, some other factors could be there, like it could be because of some projects which have been launched by government, like some dam or mining centers or SEZs, means special economic zones, have been planned by the government, and for that purpose government need that particular area, or they want to acquire that particular land. So in that scenario they are forced to move from their habitual residence. Built without making an attempt to compensate, in this scenario generally it is the duty of the government to rehabilitate such displaced population. But in if in case they are not rehabilitated or compensated and resettled in a new place, that could be the reason of displacement.